Hello, dear students. Today we will study some of the chapters of GK of class 7th. First is chapter 16, Famous Founders. The founder of Facebook is Mark Zuckerberg. The founder of Google are not one, but actually two. They are Larry Page and Sergey Brin. Next, we can see the image of Bill Gates and Paul Allen. They are the founder of Microsoft. A quotation. A company shouldn't get shiny, addicted to being shiny, because shiny doesn't get last. This means a company should focus on being more better and more efficient. This is a statement given by Jeff Bezos, who is the founder of Amazon. Next image is of Wikipedia. The founder of Wikipedia are Jimmy Wales and Larry Sanger. Next we have is the founder of and CEO as well of Automatic, and the founder of WordPress is Matt Mullenweg. Before Google, people used to mostly search things on Yahoo. The founder of Yahoo are Jerry Yang and David Filo. Steve Jobs is the founder of Apple. You all should know that how Apple have grown into a biggest company. The founder of Samsung is Byung Chul Lee. The founder of Twitter is Jack Dorsey. Dell, and the founder of Dell is Michael Dell. Last, here we comes on Pierre Omidyar. He is the founder of eBay. Chapter number 17, Mythical Creatures. This mythical creature, which you can see in the slide, it has generally has a lion's body and human head known as Sphinx. This creature is known as Medusa, which has a lot of snakes on the head. This creature we have over here is creature with lion's body and bird's head known as Griffin or Gryphon. Next we have over here is Hydra, which we can see it's a serpentine water creature. If we cut, it will grow again back. Next we have the horse known as the unicorn. It is very beautiful and symbolizes good luck. This creature has a head of bull and a body of human known as the minotaur. This is mermaid, has a body of human and tail of fish. This is a creature which has all of golden and quite fiery. It is known as the phoenix. Next, this creature has upper body of a man and lower body of an animal. It is known as the centaur. Next we have over here is the werewolf. The werewolf is known to be a human by the day and a very devil wolf by the night. It is known as the werewolf. It says that people used to say that it feeds on corpse at night. Next, chapter 18, famous character. The first one over here we have is Atticus Finch from the book To Kill a Mockingbird. Next we have The Adventure of Huckleberry Finn. The character is Huckleberry and the book is Adventure of Huckleberry Finn, written by Mark Twain. Holden Caulfield, this has been taken by the Catcher in the Rye. This is a cute little boy. The character is Artful Dodger and the book is Oliver Twist. This is known as the one of the front cover of the book, which the name is Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen and the character is Elizabeth Bennet. Next we have is the Jay Gatsby from the Great Gatsby. Next we can see Charles Dickens' Great Expectations. The character is Peep. And last but not the least, very famous Severus Snape from the movie Harry Potter, from the book Harry Potter. Chapter 19, Cricket T20, Isuru Udana. He is the first player to take a hat-trick in Airtel T20 Champions League. Next, we have over the number 4. These are the number of over that can be bowled by the bowler in the T20 format. England is the country that introduced all of us to T20 format. They are the founder of this. T20 cricket has a football-style ball out. This has been restored to tie the match. Next, we have two cricketing nation who housed the first men T20 international ever played Australia and New Zealand. Yuzvendra Chahal, he plays for India, has been the best bowling figure in T20 2009. Adam Gilchrist, only player to captain, open the batting and keep wicket in T20. West Indies has won the tournament more than once. India has been the winner of T20 World Cup in 2007. Last but not the least, Virat Kohli has been the player of series in T20 World Cup 2016. Thank you so much, all of you.